You're a straight way, straight face science girl. All experimenting with everything in the world. You're a girl who looks amazing in lab coats, always peering through the lens of a microscope. You're a girl whose intellect is hard to beat, always running circles round the ones who teach. You're a girl who prefers being left alone, always looking at the clouds just past the window. I may have failed the last mock test, but even I would know behind that blank expression, polarized, intensified feelings that my alcohol lamp is burning up, being separated out through a micropipette. My evaporator is flying high, being caught in the grasp of your Faraday cup. Your gas detector is getting wet, being refracted through the screen of a glass cuvette. Your mortar spinning out of control, being dissolved in the heat of the mantle below. But even so, you still act so cold towards me. You're my one true love, don't you know? Of course I can't say something that cliche. If I try to confess with chemical symbols, everyone would laugh at my pathetic display. Won't you please exchange numbers with me? But those words are ones I'm too scared to say. Won't you please experiment on me then? In that case, take it all off right now, okay? What's with that appalled look on your face? Didn't you want to do this? If you're gonna give up now then, go jump off Tojibo cliff immediately. Idiots don't catch colds, they say. What kind of idiot came up with something like that? Feeling the fall wind blow by my bare skin, I'm gonna catch a cold in no time flat. Even if you see me as your guinea pig, I'll still stick by you to the very end. Even if a typhoon came sweeping our way, I'll still come to meet you with umbrella in hand. But even so, you still won't look back at me. The only flower in the world lives alone, is alone apart from the crown. I'd be surprised if it ever manages to bloom. Even so, it stands tall and proud. Don't you ever say it like that to me. After all, I sow seeds for you. If only so that one day the flower would bloom. You're not alone, not alone, will make it come true. Locking you in chains to my side, if I were to loosen that rope, you'd run away from me, so turn around thrice and bark like a dog. My alcohol lamp is burning up, I've been separated out through a micropipette. My evaporator is flying high, I've been caught in the grasp of your Faraday cup. I keep suffering from these feelings of mine, I've been in love with you for such a long time. It's not really something I could put into words, I wish I knew the kanji to say it in verse. Well then, words are often misconstrued, so solve that emotion for me, won't you? I'll never understand it if it can't be observed. Won't you tell me your procedure so that I can confirm if your gas detector is getting wet, if you've been refracted through a glass cuvette, if your mortar's spinning out of control, if you've been dissolved in the heat of the mantle below, then isn't that love? And only then you turned and smiled at me.